No state can handle any of these things, either the migrants or the refugee crises alone. They need help to look not just at getting people to a place safely, which is one of the first things, but also to then help them be included in the countries where they're staying, to have jobs, to have scholarships, to learn the language, all of the things that need to, that are on the development side of things. So you treat the emergency, treat the development, and help the people be happy what they're doing.